contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the European Championship.
Welcome to Balor Club. One of the most incredible athletes to ever step foot in WWE, Finn Balor.
A bona fide superstar the world over, Finn Balor seems to get better, faster, stronger, and more dangerous every single week in WWE.
You can just feel the widespread respect that the WWE Universe has for Finn Balor.
Wait for it. Wait for it. When he does that.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. The leader of Undisputed Era. Well, listen, the truth is, Corey, when it was announced that Adam Cole was joining NXT, joining WWE, there was a lot of expectation bestowed upon what he might accomplish. In fact, WWE Hall of Famer Stone Cold Steve Austin has even had some very complimentary words to say about Adam Cole. But the thing about Adam Cole is that he has thus far lived up to those expectations.
Loves to carry the NXT North American Championship. Got a cool last name too.
Any relation?
Greatness runs in packs, Byron.
Introducing the challenger from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor. Introducing the champion from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the European champion, Adam Cole.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. Thank you.
We're underway, and the man from County Wicklow, Ireland, Finn Balor, is here to show luck has nothing to do with his success.
Oh, nasty impact.
I'll destroy your face. What a slam!
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
Grief.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
The champ's absorbing some offense here, but he's the champ for a reason. Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Ooh, what impact.
Guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a poll on WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. But at the risk of being a downer, I'll believe it when I see it.
Shoulders on the mat.
And Finn Balor gets out of the pinfall.
Yeah, just too early.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
To disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is the night we crown a new champion.
Well, either way, guys, this has been one heck of a match up to this point, and I think it's only gonna get better.
Oh, what a clothesline!
Forcefully delivered.
Bam, what a slam!
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
He's going for it all.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
The spine
picking the spot.
Axe handle finds the mark.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
The shoulders are down.
And Finn Balor gets out of the pinfall.
Yeah, just too early. Balor's shooting out of that pinfall like a bullet.
Adam Cole, this is gonna be big.
Tell me about it.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Yeah. Boom!
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Finn Balor perched on top. Here it comes.
Buster. Battle attack.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
For the moment, Finn Balor seems to have found his groove.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Oof. Oh, man.
Finn Balor going high risk.
Look at this. Oh, right to the body. That hurt.
He's got the shoulders down.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Still too fresh.
You gotta feel for Adam Cole. Look, he's beaten down at this point.
He's done.
He may not even know where he's at this point, which is not a good look when your championship is on the line.
I'm not sure he has much left. This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
Technique.
And that one, wonder what this is all about.
I think we're about to find out, Cole.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
This is where Finn Balor's at home.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Effectively using the knee.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Incredible, and he's looking for the win. This guy just refuses to quit.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
What a strike.
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Trouble up by the top rope.
Big slam.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
You only got one.
Across the shoulders, up and one check.
And now Finn Balor heads up.
Finn Balor perched on top. Here it comes. Coup de grâce.
The championship is in serious. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. Three.
You have got to hand it to our new champion. Finn Balor was just hungrier tonight.
Man, this was great. I remember this part very well. Who could forget this? And so it goes.
Here is your winner, and the new European champion, Finn Balor!
And that's a win to start off the night.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come.
Johnny Wrestling.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
Heart and soul define who this young man is. What's it about Johnny Gargano that makes him as good as he is today?
Unparalleled heart. Johnny Gargano has been through it all in his career before arriving in WWE, and now that he's here, it's a dream come true. Johnny will not let his dream slip through his fingers.
You know, Sami Zayn was once known as the underdog from the underground.
Yeah, then he started hanging out with Kevin Owens and became the coward from the underground.
Yep, bite your tongue, Saxton. Sami Zayn simply aligned himself with his best friend, and the two of them have achieved incredible things in WWE.
Getting fired.
Like starting the Yep movement by big time matches at WrestleMania.
Yep. Yeah, ripping off somebody else. Really creative.
Yep.
The bell is rung and Sami Zayn is about to go insane right here, right now.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
He's been the heart and soul of NXT and an annoying complainer on SmackDown Live. Which Sami Zayn showed up here tonight?
It doesn't matter, Saxton. Whatever his mindset, Sami Zayn is still one of WWE's finest competitors.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Oh my goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way. Watch this.
What a suplex.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Two!
Ooh, right to the face.
Looks like he's starting to falter. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are gonna heat up now, fellas.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
From the floor.
Oh, what a kick!
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Expect the strategy to work over the arm.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle. but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Continuing to punish them.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And Sami Zayn gets out of the pinfall.
Not even close.
Boom! Jumping, leaping attack. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Nailed it.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
What a match. Oh, what an uppercut. Oof. Elbow drop.
He goes for the cover. He's not done fighting yet.
What a kick out.
Pressure. Are you just good as finished?
This might be the beginning of the end.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Harsh impact.
WWE.com followed Johnny Gargano as he said farewell to his days on the independent wrestling circuit. This was a time in Gargano's life that put his passion for this business to the test, and a place where Johnny Gargano evolved into John.
He's looking at it.
He's a man among boys right now.
Oh, ooh, what impact. This is all but over.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick.
Oh, boy,
he is rolling. Not sure I'd be playing it up like this if I was Zayn. Johnny Gargano's in trouble.
Watch this here.
No wiggle room here for Sami Zayn.
Kick!
This is going to frustrate Sami Zayn.
Oh, goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Oh, no. Sami Zayn just got outclassed.
Oh, goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way.
You gotta believe this one's over.
This is going to frustrate Sami Zayn.
Oh, no. Sami Zayn is in deep trouble. I mean, real deep. Oh, what impact.
He's in big trouble. He could do it here.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
Oh, no. Sami Zayn just got outclassed.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Right now,
he has got to fight back. Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past.
Hook them.
DDT!
This has been a war.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Oh, man! Oh, what a snapmare!
Oh, perfectly executed.
right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh, what a slam that hurt.
Oh, nasty impact.
Sami Zayn's going for it.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick.
Submission time. Is he done?
He somehow frees himself from the hold.
I guess it's going to take more than that to put him away here tonight.
Moonsault! He's going for the pin! This could be it! Into the pay window!
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
The underdog from the underground stays in this match.
For sure, that was it.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop. Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
Look out!
Two.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
Beautiful technique. Oh, continuing to punish them.
So frisky.
He might have it.
Is he done?
Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Backbreaker.
This guy.
Harsh impact.
It might be cliche, but it's true here.
It ain't over till it's over.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
When this guy's on, look out.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Ooh!
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Drop kick. Beautiful.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. DDT.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Can you believe this?
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Slam with authority.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
We got a cover. Two. Three. Sami Zayn wins. Sami Zayn wins.
Wow. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Almost forgot about this one. Check this out. Remember this? I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned.
The Irish Last Kicker.
Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
One of the trailblazers in the women's evolution, part of the Four Horsewomen.
A young lady who has prided herself on being different. A young lady who has prided herself on thinking outside the box. And she has taken that mentality to tremendous success here in WWE.
Becky Lynch should be prosecuted for improper use of the metal horns out here dressed like something out of an H.G. Wells novel. Girls,
who doesn't?
I don't.
And her opponent, accompanied by Billy Kay, representing the Iconics from Sydney, Australia, Peyton Royce.
WWE's resident mean girls under the bright lights on the big stage, exactly where the Iconics belong. They may or may not be two of my most trusted sources.
Well, I believe that.
This is iconic. The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
Two ladies who have known each other since high school in Sydney, Australia.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
You gotta believe this one's over. Oh my, DDT!
Lights out.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, my gosh.
Surfboard leg breaker. Wow. That won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Some heat. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
And you could tell that this crowd is shocked to see her losing in such a definitive manner right now.
Oh my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
Stump puller leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Boom. What a suplex.
Born in Australia, Peyton Royce's path to WWE saw her travel many miles, including a stop in Calgary, Alberta, Canada.
Here's the cover.
Boom!
A knee right to the face.
And it's Peyton Royce kicking out with ease.
What a kick out.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Drop kick right on point.
Royce's training in Canada.
Yeah, she's a product of your best friend Lance Storm, and that's one of the reasons why Peyton is so good in the ring. I'm just glad Storm's personality didn't rub off on her during training.
Knee drop.
Executed.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Shoulders on the mat. And kick out. This one's not over yet.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Oh man.
And Peyton Royce is fading fast here, guys. This might just be the end of the road for her here, guys.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taken too much offense.
At this point, putting her out of her misery just seems like a mere formality.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh my goodness, crushing it! Oh my goodness, crushing it! Oh, and a snap there!
That'll give you whiplash.
Elbow drop! Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Well, Peyton Royce's career is just getting started, guys. I say she has already accomplished a great deal, including being named the 2016 NXT Breakout Star of the Year alongside Billie Kay.
Beautiful technique.
Ooh, what impact.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
That NXT Breakout Star of the Year award Michael brings up is something for Peyton to be proud of, especially when you look at who she and Billie Kay beat to take home the hardware.
Yeah, there were certainly some big names there. Talk about Ember Moon, Andrade Cien Almas. But in the end, it was the iconic duo walking away with the win.
Ooh! Oh, what a snapmare!
Oh,
perfectly executed.
Oh
my God!
Surfboard leg breaker.
Elbow drop!
It's no secret that Becky Lynch is one of the toughest superstars in WWE.
This could end it in a hurry. The end may be near.
Uh-oh.
She gets out of it.
She has removed life now, Michael.
Axe handle finds its target.
Breaking the rules.
To add on to our point about Becky Lynch's toughness, she might annoy me beyond description, but her opposition must land everything in their arsenal if they want any chance to defeat the Irish last kick.
That's true, Corey. There aren't too many superstars tougher than a fiery Irish redhead. The flame that burns inside Becky Lynch to succeed is more real than anyone can imagine.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Right to the skull. Lights out, DD.
She goes for the cover.
And the kick out by Becky Lynch. That's all right, Cole.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Boom, what impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
The elbow. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Incredible action in this match so far.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
And a pin attempt.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Not yet.
Jaw-shattering boot.
What should Becky Lynch try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
So she's taking a little punishment here. No big deal. She's still in better shape than her opponent, I'd say.
Next, she goes for the cover.
And Becky Lynch powers out.
Not yet.
Wait a minute.
Pick the leg.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Harsh impact.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Nailed it.
She's looking at it.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
She's almost out of it.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Nasty impact.
Uh-oh. Becky Lynch may have it.
She better do something fast.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Look at this.
Drop kick!
Whoa, right in the back.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Ooh, nasty impact.
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, Becky Lynch's heart continues to beat loud and strong.
What's Peyton Royce about to make happen?
Going for it all here.
She better do something fast.
She gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Neck breaker.
Ouch.
Oh, clothesline.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this.
I got right to the gut.
All measured up.
Just a tank in the back.
Oof. Drop kick.
Oh, right in the back.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
What? She's got her in her sights.
Look out.
she could be done.
Two.
Look at this. You gotta believe this one's over. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Got the disarmer.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Oh man, Peyton Royce is in trouble.
Becky Lynch going for it. Look at this. She's trying to turn the tables right here.
We might be looking at a victory for Becky here.
Man, I wonder if Peyton Royce can survive this.
Beautiful technique.
Becky Lynch being pressed hard.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Now with complete control.
Leg drop. Watch out here.
What's Peyton Royce about to make happen?
It doesn't look like she's gonna get her to tap here.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Becky Lynch, setting up for the...
One.
Kicking out of that, man, used up her last bit of energy.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the incoming.
Oh, from the top!
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Nailed it!
Bringing it back into the ring. And she's back in the ring now.
Sharp knee.
I see where she's going with this.
Some good technique right there. She can sustain it.
Becky Lynch, nice exploder suplex. This one is over.
She goes for the cover.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
She's taking care of business.
Look at her go.
That's a woman on a mission.
And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Folks, we just saw...
the biggest little man in WWE history.
Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Arguably one of the most inspirational superstars we've ever seen accomplish everything in his career.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show shot bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Beautiful technique.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. What a strike!
A stop in the leg!
Just nasty.
Elbow drop!
Continuing to punish them.
He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an up.
He's going for the pin. And kicking out is Rey Mysterio. Nah, not yet. Too early.
Oh, man.
Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque. Oh, my goodness. This hurts.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
So much damage to the neck.
Elbow drop, big time.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
He's struggling a bit here. He'll need to shoulders on that.
And kicking out is Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Career. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh! Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Nailed it.
Nasty drop.
Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here.
There's a good chance he can't recover from that.
Here comes R-Truth.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Is he done? He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Look at this. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Up the turnbuckle goes R-Truth. Incoming elbow drop.
Piercing.
His shoulders are down. Well, that was a close call.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Over the years, Rey Mysterio has certainly developed a global following. And guys, it's amazing to see how far he's come since his early days being trained by his uncle in Mexico.
Training in Mexico, it's there that Mysterio really got in touch with his Lucha Libre roots and where he developed his undeniable style that wows audiences worldwide today.
That's great, but let's be honest. Mysterio was just another luchador before he came over to the United States and started to make a name for himself. First in ECW, and then in WCW, and eventually WWE.
Putting it all on the line.
What a strike.
Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh!
Ladies and gentlemen, Rey Mysterio's exploits in WWE have been well documented. But let's not forget, Mysterio was also quite successful in WCW prior to the company being sold in 2001.
Inverted suplex!
Clothesline!
Some more mind games.
Beautiful!
To illustrate just how successful Mysterio was in WCW, as Michael stated, in addition to capturing the Cruiserweight and Tag Team Championships, Mysterio was also one half of the WCW Cruiserweight Tag Team Champions.
Yeah, but let's be honest, with the WCW Cruiserweight Tag Team Championship, really a thing worth bragging about, Saxton? I mean, it was only around for, what, like a week?
Still a championship.
Ooh, elbow drop!
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Clothesline! Knee drop.
R-Truth is looking to fly.
Look at this.
Do what you gotta do to maintain the advantage.
He goes for the cover.
Two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Still in it.
Nasty impact.
Career filled with highlights, one of Rey Mysterio's shining moments, Byron, would have to be his victory in the 2006 Royal Rumble match.
I co-signed that statement for sure, Michael, especially when you consider Mysterio entered that match in the number two position. Talk about beating the odds. But I guess that shouldn't surprise us. Mysterio has had a long history of beating the odds. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boom, what impact. Elbow drop with authority. Barely at 2.5.
How did he do that?
The thing about Mysterio's Royal Rumble match victory that you guys mentioned is not only did he come in at number two, but he also had to last more than an hour just to be the last man standing.
And even more impressive is the list of superstars Mysterio eliminated, highlighted, of course, by Triple H and the man he eliminated last to win the whole thing, Randy Orton.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Boom!
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh! Launched. He's got the shoulders down. And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Harsh impact.
Oh, man, incredible impact.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
He might have it.
Here we go. R-Truth setting up.
This just ain't gonna do it.
Sometimes I'm surprised R-Truth was able to focus long enough to create a finishing move. When Truth drills an opponent with the lock,
nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
What?
Corey, I'd be careful about how you speak R-Truth. Truth makes sure whenever he drills an opponent with a lie detector that they suffer a direct hit.
One of the most dangerous things about the lie detector is R-Truth can drill an opponent with it, whether Truth is on the offensive or defensive side of things.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
In high school who received several scholarship offers to play football and baseball. But Truth's love of music caused him to turn down those offers and pursue his dream of being one of the top lyricists in hip-hop music.
A striking blow.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
Vicious strike. He's got him covered.
Two.
I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Wow, I am impressed.
Vicious knee.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. Oh, what impact.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
He's not going to like this.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Look at this. We got a cover.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
When this guy's on, look out.
Uh-oh.
Watch out.
Oh, my God. Right into the second turnbuckle.
Like a lawn dart.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, man.
And a slam.
R-Truth doing a little dancing now.
Real close, too close for cover.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Look at this.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Oh, my.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Uh-oh.
Watch out.
Oh, shoulder first.
I think the ring just shifted.
Elbow drop.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Got their opponent.
Oh, what a slam! That hurt!
Elbow finds its mark.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
R-Truth has him in his sights. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Rey Mysterio looking for something big.
Harsh impact. Can he finish him off here?
What does R-Truth have to do at this point to stay in this match? This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
The bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health than his opponent.
Really working over the body.
He's going for the pin.
And it's R-Truth able to stop the count.
Not yet.
Boom, what impact.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Sunset flip! Knee to the spine.
Oh, what impact.
Whoa, R-Truth.
We've seen this before.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh! Hoping to end it here. One. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. What a match. Oh, man.
Assault on the lower back.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
His shoulders are down. One, two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
How'd he do that?
Superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
That's the impact.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at this! This might be it!
Oh, my!
Look at this.
This hurts. Oh! Well, oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. You gotta believe this one's over.
Nailed it.
Going for the cover.
What is keeping this competitor going?
He's still in this.
R-Truth is speaking truth to power right now.
And here we go now. The elbow.
Rey Mysterio looking for something big.
Is he done?
Wow, he escapes.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Counter here.
R-Truth is speaking truth to power right now. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Now going to the top. High risk.
Stomp.
Good grief.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Beautiful technique.
Impact.
Continuing to punish them.
Uh-oh. Words are being exchanged here.
Can't this wait till after the match?
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Going for a lie detector.
Victor.
Hey, Byron, what's up?
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's got the shoulders down. Two, three. The pinfall and the victory. Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
He's getting it done here. Man, oh man, look at that.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, R-Truth.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
What's up?
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.